So also in the middle of your program, you'll see a little lead sheet, a little single musical line on the second page, handwritten, melody with some chord symbols. It says, file and forget. So part of the forensic musicology involved in reconstructing music in the 1930s is finding what there is and making something of it. So not all of these pieces were recorded. This one, there were, not that we heard them, but there were some cassette recordings made that Rosamonde Safier's son Joel Marks had heard. So from that fragment in your music to what you're about to hear takes quite a bit of talent. And I'm pleased Garth Neustadter, my assistant, did this arrangement, started with that. We did a tape of it, we emailed it, amazing times. We emailed the recording to Joel, and he said, based on my recollection of my mother singing this, I think this chord might be off. And as a matter of fact, if you look carefully at that, the arranger listened to the cassette tape, there were some fade outs. You'll see an asterisk near the end, and the bottom note says, this might be a C major, C major, I couldn't quite hear it. And Joel said, well, I think this chord was wrong. And we kind of triangulated on the correct sounds and the correct notes. But the amazing thing is we went from that line to this full, robust arrangement, and I want to acknowledge in advance Garth Neustadter, who's my assistant. And also, I say this a lot, I'm sure he's sick of it, I'm not sick of it. We're pleased because Garth won a Grammy this year. I'm sorry, an Emmy. He won an Emmy award this year. He won an Emmy. Joel, your mother's music's being brought alive by an Emmy-winning composer and entertainer. So we'd like to introduce Hannah Loeb to sing File and Forget.
Yeah.
It's a lot of music to draw out of a single lead sheet line, isn't it? Terrific, Garth.
Yeah.
Terrific.